Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Anita Erskine, and you are warmly welcome to the second edition of the Ghana EU Business Forum.
The oceans have come to a new kind of global gateway.
This gathering, it's extremely important for the European Union because it's a concrete demonstration of what Global Gateway means in reality. But for us, the Global Gateway strategy is definitely the strategy of the European Union to engage with like-minded partners in building sustainable infrastructure and connectivity around the world.
Today is a proof of love because we are gathering both business from Ghana, businesses from European Union. We want more of Ghana in Europe, and I'm pretty sure that in Ghana, you want more of Europe.
A gateway which seeks to champion smart investment in such strategies as digital energy, transport, health, and education.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are favored and blessed that you spent your last 2 days with us. We exist to give you whatever it takes in order to make this global gateway investment successful. Not only for us, but primarily for you.